Okay. Okay, now we are going to make our marks to draw the graph.